Hey, what's going on, man?
Come on in.
You ready to play? Hey, guys, look who's here.
Yo, hey,
man.
Who heeds the call?
Who?
All of us.
Nobody these days. But back in the day.
Oh, it's just some ancient ruin in Mexico.
Some guys did.
No big deal. Don't worry about it.
Akuma heeds the call.
I guess he does now.
You know.
Oh, shit!
Flap him!
Of all the things buried beneath the rubble here in ancient Mexico, would you expect a literal ogre?
Yes.
An alien?
Wow.
Look, it's Paul's best costume!
Like, how many years is it gonna take for this intro to become bad?
Why would that ever happen?
It's not even! I just thought it was gonna be, but then
hey,
I just
Marshall.
Saw Marshall and Long's face.
The CG is so much better than I remember.
I mean,
oh, yeah, it was the best. Yo, it's Prince Puma!
Yeah! And there's a little girl. Okay,
that's
all
the
right.
Thing right there.
She
baby.
Looks terrible in this game. They improved her way, like,
Final
so much.
Final Fantasy VII,
yeah.
Oh,
and
no.
She got her own movie.
Here's an excuse to keep girls sexy.
Look at that wet face.
Oh, yeah. Man.
Jackie Chan.
Congratulations on your Oscar, Lei Wulong.
Yeah.
Oh, you got
I love that Yoshimitsu design.
That is a fantastic
it's
one.
It's a great one.
Most of them are good.
He has no bad ones.
Oh, man, an open chest shirt. Eddie Gordo running from the cops.
Woolies. And that old guy that taught him.
Yeah.
Woolies getting the vapors.
Huh.
I wrote a fanfic about this scene.
Yeah, you did. Yeah,
I really
cool.
did.
Time to find it.
I was like, Jin was pounding on a tree, and then the fucking ogre energy or
the King
devil.
Of Iron Fist Tournament 3.
Press start.
It's going to load for a long time.
Yeah.
Oh, no, we missed it.
We've missed our fucking chance.
Oh, God.
Although I was never a fan of that Eddie's portrait. He looks kind
He's
of dead.
He's a little bit baked.
We're fucking trapped.
That's okay.
All right.
Okay, so what? This is... Okay, good.
Well,
I was like, is this the version I bought, or did you get some weird download or something?
No, we load up our save,
okay,
and
okay.
We have all our stuff. But you got to press start quick, because
yeah.
this bullshit keeps
Don't
slapping.
Tell me
okay.
All right, go to options.
Yeah, let's do it.
Load the card.
Look at this, kids. This
card
is what we
load.
Used to have to do.
Push start.
Load okay!
All right. So, just looking at this main menu.
So beepy.
This is going to be a long fisticuffs.
Oh, yeah?
Let's
look
get
at
into it. It.
Look at this. Look at all this shit.
Let's get into
so
it.
So many options.
Okay.
Let's start with Versus.
Oh! The two main characters, the Ken and Ryu, Dr. B and Jin.
Right there.
Taking Jin.
The cursor starts where it belongs.
Taking Gon.
Oh, God.
This is Jin
okay.
when he was
are
pure.
You, are you for... Oh.
You're a cheating bastard, but if you fart, then it's okay. Then
Gon
it's fair.
Was when the game got good.
Are you serious? Is this our first fucking match?
What?
Do his
fight.
Do his fireball, and you'll be fine.
Oh, my God. I forgot about this track. Oh, this music's so good.
Music's fantastic.
I forgot what the fireball was.
I think it's actually...
Matt remembers the tricks, the secret moves.
Damn it! His tiny size!
This is when Namco...
I can't throw him!
You went straight for Yoda!
Yeah.
Like, motherfucker.
Matt, the best move against him is that. That
yeah,
move you
exactly.
just did.
Yeah, the range is good.
Yeah. Kill that little dino fucker.
Oh, God!
Can you even electric him?
I don't...
I think you can. Damn it!
Fuck it.
Damn
yeah,
it!
You're fucked.
That's the move.
God.
Did anyone ever read the Gon manga?
I saw panels of it.
He got his own game. Too.
I had it in my hands physically, but I didn't buy it because I was like, why?
Oh yeah, and these stages that always look like a painting on a wall.
That's a
around
big
you.
Circle wall that moves, like that one ride at Lazon. Fucking hate Gon.
Or an elaborate trap by.
Why did Namco decide?
There you go, you did the fart!
Why did Namco decide to start putting these tiny characters in their games?
Dr. Boskanovich is also kind of a tiny character.
He's fine,
he
though.
He it on the ground.
Dr. B's fine.
He's annoying,
he's got different
but,
stuff, though.
You know. Yeah. But, like, you actually can't hit
him. Kick him, Matt, kick him.
I kicked him
yeah.
in death.
Thank you, Liam.
Yeah, Jin.
He's nowhere near as hard to fight as Yoda or anything.
No. Yoda's the worst.
He's got a fireball that's annoying to deal with.
Bam, 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 boom.
My boy, King!
Yeah, there it is.
Although I also think Brian is a character that got better over time, and now he's kind of a little, not boring, but not as cool as he is later.
You know, if you told me an old man has a neck tattoo, that's the design I'm putting into my fighting game, I would have told you to fuck right off.
Yeah!
But then I saw Brian Fury and my eyes were opened.
You guys made it worthwhile. That's all it takes is a neck tattoo.
Oh, nice. Do you know the secret moves?
Mexican combo?
Oh, I don't.
That's okay.
It's been many years.
I want to hear, like, during each grab, I want to hear tap, 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 for the full sequence.
Oh!
I thought it was triangle. Thought it was triangle, triangle, square triangle, but I guess it's not. Round
two. So we might as well start talking about it now, but Tekken 3 is where I was like, holy shit, Tekken.
Yep. Yeah.
Tekken 2 was actually
Tekken 2
real
was where I was like, holy shit, Tekken.
Point, I think.
But in the arcades,
it was the breakout for a lot of people. Like, it sold like 7 million.
Yeah,
units.
For sure. 2 was what I went to my friend's house and saw, like, Angel and Devil and all that madness and went like, holy fuck, this is a fighting game in 3D and it's
cool. Oh, I wanted to throw strings. You super bad, but I wanted it too much.
I know at least half of his 10 strings still. That's the first 6 hits.
Wow.
Yeah, Tekken 3 is the breakout hit, I'd say.
Tekken 3 may be my favorite fighting game of its era. And what I mean by it was so far above everything else that was out.
It looks like they're fighting in a movie studio. Like, you're not really there. If there's anything I can lobby against Tekken, even in the earlier times, I was like, why are these backgrounds
so terrible? Oh, no, you don't.
Like, they look pretty sharp, but the way they move is just unnatural.
Yeah, I mean, like, Virtual Fighter had, like, images like that way, way, way into the background. It had a big actual,
I missed the last part of that 10 string.
Stage ring that you're in.
Yeah.
Harang's so cool. All
Harang is so cool!
I like his other costume.
Remember in Tekken 4 when he joined the army?
Yeah. Good. I'm trying to forget a lot about Tekken 4, though.
I know.
I don't even know why Tekken 4 is so bad. All I know is that it's bad.
Walls.
And I've played a good amount of it. Yeah, walls and the destructible like columns you can smash up against lead to some bullshit. But it had a lot of bad character designs. And like, they got rid of so many characters and like didn't put that many in. There's only like 3 new ones.
Nice. They made walls good eventually. But wasn't fun then.
Here you go, Liam.
Yeah.
I remember the roster being so gigantic.
It's actually normal. It's not
gigantic. It's normal. It's but very I remember normal. Like unlocking
because,
these characters and be like, what?
Because it's
like
because
it is pretty big, but not crazy.
It's because the default has pretty much an entire row gone. Yeah. Well, the edges of the stream.
Mokujin, to date, is my favorite of the random characters, and I think that's because I like the most characters.
You mean
in
between
this game.
Like Roger and all that shit?
Combat looks cooler, but Mokujin. Mokujin's story is funnier. And
remember Mokujin in the fucking stupid CG movie we watched?
Yeah, Mokujin's wife is fucking like annoyed at him.
An ent.
Oh fuck! I'm Nina.
You're Julia, or you take?
I'm Julia.
No, he was in Mokujin.
Right. That's her throw.
I forgot that's how Mokujin worked for a second.
Yeah, I gotta know.
Oh, no, I'm Paul!
You gotta know the stance.
I'm Paul!
I guess you have to look at their stances and
that's
Paul's
that's
stances
exactly
that.
Yeah. You have to know the stance.
Damn it. Smash her all day.
If you don't know the
win.
Stance, the easiest way is to do a throw.
And that was one of the things early on, too, that showed me, like, okay, 3D fighters can do something 2D can't do. A random character with a body that is unique.
See, I told you. It can't be stopped. It's called the Phoenix Smasher. But Julia, I don't know if you're really careful. Oh no, you're not.
Brian Fury's the fucking shit.
Wait, it's Brian Fury now?
That's Brian Fury.
It's round per round.
You're right.
See?
I thought it looked like the Phoenix Smasher for a bit. Some stuff you were doing there, but it wasn't.
Fight.
Also really like this announcer. Like, not the greatest of all time, but still a really good one.
Hey, Hachi. My boy.
Might as well just take Hey Hachi, though.
His unblockable is pretty cool looking, too. I always like that.
That's cool.
The giant god fist or...
Fuck! That
axe handle.
Oh, yeah, oh, got it. There you go. All right, passing it off. I got lucky, though. I got two of the characters that I usually play.
I like Mokujin a lot in Street Fighter Cross Tekken, actually.
Is he? Well,
he's piloted by Pac-Man.
Yeah.
And he's got a Pac-Man chart on his back, like the map. And it plays a game while you're playing.
Is that Mokujin or is that Tetsujin? Tetsujin's the metal one.
Gen.
Hold on.
Anyway, it's piloted by Pac-Man.
I want the right costume. I might have fucked it up.
I think it's just
the
square.
Defaults are square and triangle, and the alternates are X and circle.
We
gotta change the stage.
What a shame you got one of the bad Eddie Gordo costumes. It looks great. It's crazy how this game just holds up in every way.
Yeah, absolutely.
Like nothing.
But it's
about
not.
This
but it's actually not crazy.
Oh, you're right. It's totally Mokujin.
Yeah. Okay. I thought so. Because he does look different. He's got Pac-Man instead of his head.
He's got Pac-Man inside him.
Yeah.
Like he always wanted.
Yeah.
Wooly, where is your goddamn Eddie Gordo?
Where's my? I'm playing Law.
Oh, you're playing Law. Yeah, oh, okay. Matt, come on. It's forward and circle to start the bullshit trick.
It's actually just mash the kick buttons to go nuts. That's all that really comes from. But
then I'm doing random things and Wooly is doing precise strikes, so. See?
Damn.
It didn't work out at all.
Those were precise.
Yeah.
You got bad.
Oh, thank you.
He saw what I was doing and put me through the hell.
Man, you was fucking great about old
Tiger's
Tekken.
In this game, too.
You was fucking great. How fucking fast these matches are.
Yeah, they go quick.
Yeah. The versus mode is going to be short, but the rest of the video will be long.
Can I ask for permission to play the character I love?
Yeah, yeah, but only if I get to play as Jin.
That's fine.
Okay.
They're all balanced.
You're gonna bot me. I just want to do.
Ogre is not balanced.
No. I just
true ogre is ironically more balanced.
I just
than ogre.
All I want to do is a hunting hawk. Like
I was trying to do that before, and Leo wouldn't let me. Cause hunting hawk is the fucking best.
It's a good name.
There it was, but oh well.
I forget the input for Jin's big dumb spinning fist.
Oh, I remember it.
That never hits.
Oh!
It's like back and something.
It's back down, there you go. Square and circle.
Okay.
Fuck!
Nice.
Oh, man.
I don't think we can change the stage for some reason.
No, there's gotta be.
Yeah, I think no, we're just.
I forgot this game shipped with one stage. Wow.
That's weird.
Remember that wasn't.
Because we're in
feature.
Versus mode, not arcade mode. I'd like to think that you can switch the stage. Because I also want to hear other music for fuck's sake.
Yeah, I know.
Very important to me. And you know me as like a 16-year-old looking at Jin, I'm like, he's got a cool flame on his pants.
Embroidered flames on your own jeans, and your mom's like, why'd you do this, Carl?
And I'm like, Jin, because I'm a bitch.
Here's how scrubby we are. We're not even sidestepping.
I was sidestepping earlier, but it didn't work.
Yeah.
And here we start to is this Tooth Fairy? Yeah. Yeah, that's what it's called.
Even though you're basically hitting him in like the chest, but whatever. It's fine. Don't worry about that.
Oh no.
Let's go, Jin.
I want that counter so bad.
Let's go, Jin. Ogre sucks. Let's go, Jin. Ogre sucks. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I love that.
I got it.
Love that combo.
That's the Jun.
Right.
So
stage picking, please.
Is this controller dead, by the way? Can I unplug it?
It needs charging, so keep it plugged
in. It
does
need charging? Yeah.
Okay, how do we change?
Versus battle select.
Press the select button.
I don't know why they'd hide such an option.
Seems like an important one, but whatever. We like this stage.
I don't.
I like Gun Jack. That's what I like.
I want that stage that starts with the guitars.
There's no option.
Gun Jack's stupid.
But yeah, but sure is.
No, that's it. He's just stupid.
I like Gun Jack.
I like him too.
In a world with P-Jack, Gun Jack's all right. It's a robot with a trucker hat, guys.
No, I'm aware. It's basically robotic Terry Bogard.
And I think I think you have to hold start to get those variations of the characters, like I said, like Tiger and so on.
There it is. That's what I want. Fuck you! Wow! Damn! Oh, you even threw me at the end! Oh, you bastard! Why would you do that?
Perfect. You can't block that.
All those who have played Death by Degrees say I. Oh, man.
I want to
play it. That's more eyes than I expected.
You don't remember that we played it at one point for the channel.
A long time ago.
Yeah, but then it was deemed not good.
And yeah, we threw it out.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That did happen.
Yeah.
Okay.
You tried hard. You got really far.
Oh boy.
Get rid of that copy I got. Oh, the sumo.
Fuck. Liam, you're so strong. Damn it.
Yeah.
I'm passing it off.
I want to play Death by Degrees. I've never played it.
It's fucking trash.
I know. I saw the X-Play review.
It's a travesty.
I want to play it.
It seems like there's no code or thing for stage select.
But her costume is fantastic in it, so there's that.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. Let me see if maybe... No, sorry, I backed out.
That's good that you backed out.
Okay. Let's see. Maybe there's something we just, you know...
Character change to continue.
Is the round time set to default or
40 seconds? I assume
default?
So.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. It doesn't seem like the quick select is not on, so there isn't anything there, unfortunately.
And if it's not in versus mode, like what the fuck?
I have no clue.
I searched.
That's weird.
Nothing.
I feel crazy.
Yeah.
I know. Me too.
Oh well.
I feel like an insane person that. Like, if that's possible, does that mean I just never noticed as a child
that there was only one stage in the whole game?
No, there's no way.
To be fair, I played Tekken 3 way more in the arcades because...
Yeah.
Yeah, so, like, there was always stage changes.
Mm-hmm.
First character
Dr.
I ever...
B looks like... There's stage!
Yeah, I was holding buttons.
Oh, you know what I bet it is?
What?
It's some kind of thing where when you quickly rematch, it goes to the same stage over and over and over.
Yeah.
I don't know. I was trying to hold some buttons.
So do you think you'll have to, like, quit out every time?
If we want a different stage.
It's the same music.
Yeah,
it is.
What the hell is happening?
Okay. I know we can switch to arrange in the options, but anyway.
Who's Kuma?
I'm Kuma.
Liam's Kuma.
Kuma's the shit. Kuma wasn't cool before he had the scarf.
Yeah. No one cared who I was until I put on the scarf.
He's a bear that does Mishima-style karate.
And he runs the Zaibatsu. For a time. And one ending. Wow, time actually played a factor. Yep, that's the character we decided to put in the game.
He did a Rock Lee launcher, guys.
Yeah. It was stolen from another fighting game, that animation.
Look at that.
And Dr. B's the best.
If someone was to, in this world, turn on the King of Iron Fist Tournament 3 and
see
be greeted to this match, I wonder what they would think.
They would keep watching.
I would keep watching.
I want to see who the winner of this is going to fight.
Old Man Breakdancer versus Business Bear.
Oh, it's a Tiger Man. The Tiger Man is who they fight next.
Fuck
okay.
Dr. Bogdanovich. Fuck that guy.
No.
He's really hard to unlock.
There's something endearing
about... You should have picked
Gon.
That would have been a better
fight. That would have been a good match.
It would have been a good fight.
It's true.
There's something endearing about the shitty polygons that Kuma is made up with.
Yeah, because he's big.
Because there's no way to hide the polygons.
Yeah.
But, like, this bear is big.
His head actually looks really fantastic.
Yeah, that's the best part of him.
Yeah. How do you teach a bear karate? If you're Heihachi, I guess.
Slowly and carefully.
You just beat the bear.
You have to teach a bear how to tap.
I always liked that Kuma represented this awesome, like, power level.
Yeah, just bury your head in that grizzly dick.
Where the doctor wants to.
I always loved Kuma as this, like, power level, like, line in the sand for all the characters. Almost everyone on this cast is strong enough to beat up a grizzly bear that can
do
karate.
Back out?
No. Okay, yeah, well, that's fine. I'll do that.
No!
Okay,
I thought you were going to... Pick Gon.
No.
Try to arrange mode?
I was going to go to BGM Select.
Remixed.
Yeah, maybe that'll help.
And select cursor hold? I don't know.
Is it?
Could that be what it was?
No.
Who the fuck knows?
Select cursor hold? I just
Do we have the box? Straight up, do we have the manual?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
I'm going to check
there.
The manual.
Okay.
I think it's on top of one of the systems.
Yeah. I want to do a team battle.
We can do one of those. So yeah.
The matches in this are so fucking fast that team battle's actually totally viable. Picking Heihachi? Oh, who picks Zhao Yu?
Me.
Oh man, good for you, man.
You really like that movie.
I remember I opened up that like an EGM.
Her fucking... She's got a move list there out of like her backstabs.
Yeah, she's got a lot. This is the track. This is the fucking track. Oh, man. You can do it, Matt. You can be the coolest old man in the world. He's so cool, even when he wore a diaper, he was still cool.
Yeah, still kind of cool.
Not as cool as before. And this is Tekken 3 where, like, he still had his, as his default, it was still his, like, traditional gi. Instead of, like, moving to the fucking, like, tiger gi that he uses.
Right. You know, I opened up an EGM one time and it had a two-page spread that was just Heihachi's face from this game, the render that you see in the select screen, and it just says, this is the face of fighting, Tekken 3. And I was like, damn!
I still remember an ad that was, an ad for Tekken 3 that was Heihachi's face on a businessman, and it was, beat up your boss.
Yeah. I remember that too.
So good.
Yeah, I can't find anything about it in the manual, I'm afraid, though.
Weird.
A great Tekken tradition that started after this game, though, was the back... Oh, my back hurts, you got me, KO.
Yeah, like, oh.
You can do it, Wooly Xiaoyu. No, you can't.
Maybe he can.
Did you see that Blood Revolution movie? Did you see how hard Heihachi was fighting?
I watched that movie in 3D.
Oh, wow, seriously?
Wow.
Yeah, because it's on the 3DS. Tekken 3D Prime Edition just includes it.
That's fucking weird.
Yeah!
Fuck,
yeah.
That kick is so
multiple
good.
Tekken games include that movie as a bonus.
Oh, fuck! Damn it!
That's fucking super
weird. I love
weird,
that kick!
And you can like, do, like, quick stances at it.
It's amazing.
Xiaoyu.
Her fucking ending is fantastic.
Is it? Remember in Tekken 5 how she was the one character that got an anime ending?
Yeah.
Whereas everyone else had CG?
So if you tame a tiger, you're fucking top.
Same thing in Tekken 3. She's the only one with an anime ending. She goes to Heihachi Land.
Never been a huge fan of Anna.
No,
I was
me
kinda,
either. No.
Like, thematically, she's cool, but her inclusion in the game, I'm like, she's...
Yeah, you know, she's a foil to Nina, right? So,
but Nina's like a foil to Kazuya.
Yeah. We should watch that Tekken anime for Let's Watch. It's one of my big favorites.
Oh, does somebody forget how to...
It's really mysterious.
...do Paul's fist?
I never knew how to do
Paul's fist. Oh, it's a fireball with triangle.
Yeah, it's super powerful.
It's his best fucking move.
And it's out of that juggle you just did, you can land a quick version and it does really, it does a lot.
Paul's the absolute shit with that fist.
Yeah.
Phoenix Smasher.
The launcher into the... is the go-to. Also, I think down right kick into forward left punch.
Paul's so cool. Just because he's an obvious ripoff of Guile doesn't mean I like him any less.
And also Ken, kind of.
Yeah, kind
of. Kind of both.
Also, he fought a bunch of aliens and it made me cry.
He was the strongest in the universe.
Don't talk shit about that.
Wait, what?
It's an emotional situation.
Real emotion.
I don't want to talk about that. It's very emotional.
I really don't like Anna, but someone's got to do it.
No one likes
no
Anna.
No one picked Nina yet, though.
Yeah, Nina was picked.
Oh, she
yeah,
was?
Yeah, she was.
All right, who
the
won
matches
that?
Go so fast, though. So. All
right.
And the only one left would
Lei.
Be...
Lei
Wula.
What about Yoshimitsu?
I picked
I didn't.
Nobody's picked True Ogre.
No one's picked True Ogre.
There's 21 characters, so... Wait, where's True Ogre at?
He's on top right.
Next to Paul.
He's a gross monster.
He's a gross monster, man.
You know what's nuts, though, looking at that character select screen?
What?
No Kazuya.
Yeah, oh, well, Jin's there, and no Jin and Kazuya.
Oh, yeah! Gotta play on the stage.
Same music.
I have no idea how to play True Ogre, but he's not balanced, right? So.
Oh, he's very not balanced.
Yeah, I remember for a while, Matt and I were obsessed with the idea of Jin unlearning a style.
Yeah.
Like,
and by for a while, you mean to this day.
Yeah.
Like, how do you delete moves from your brain out of disgust?
What the oh, I hate this.
Wow, that's...
This super good kick? Stop doing that. And I hate
it. Reminds me of my dad.
It was such a fucking, like, it tore me in two directions where Jin, with his hoodie, looks so fucking cool.
Yes,
in Tekken 4, but I hated his fighting style compared to Tekken 3.
Also, Tekken 4 was bad.
Also that. We should play it one day.
Yeah.
I want to see.
No, wait, you don't remember?
No, I played it, but I don't remember.
That also had Violet at Lee.
Oh, yeah,
some
Violet.
Other, some other shit.
Yeah.
I was the one that introduced Marduk and Christie.
But they did some...
Marduk's great.
They did some... The walls were bad and annoying. There was all kinds of dumb shit on the ground. Crouching was silly.
Balanced.
Generally speaking...
Fair.
Ogre. Generally speaking...
How stupid he is.
So dumb. Hey, Liam, you want to see some real balance? Hit triangle and square.
There you go.
Yeah.
It's like Angel and Devil, you
Angel
know?
And yeah. Devil.
Hey, but yeah. What's the dumbest Tekken boss?
Unknown.
I'm going to give it to...
What about the Crystal Dragon?
No, the big robot from 6.
Oh, God, I forgot about that thing.
Yeah. That was dumb. That was dumb.
Fuck!
And everyone ironically...
What was the Crystal Dragon's name?
Who knows?
All right, passing it off.
His character. So
I love Combot, but I hate that move, that thing. I was going to say, Tekken 5 DR is considered the competitive peak in general, I believe, for most players. You're generally talking Tekken 5 DR, Tekken Tag 1, and 3 are your pinnacle. The rest is up for debate.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Tekken 4 is up there, obviously.
Obviously.
Oh, what about Tekken Advance?
Oh my God! Okay,
we should play Tekken Advance.
Tekken Advance is cool.
I gave that
cool.
game so much of my time that I shouldn't have.
But playing against yourself
because it was like a fighting game on the fucking GBA.
That's exactly what it was.
It is a cool game. Is it great? No, definitely not.
It's better than Mortal Kombat Deception Advance.
Wow, that's a strong Nina.
They're gonna say, "Oh, that's a controversial statement you just made, Matt."
No.
Tekken Advance is better than Mortal Kombat Deception Advance.
I'd say Tekken Advance is better than Mortal Kombat Deception. At least one of those is based off a good fighting game.
Yeah, okay. Sorry, I was saying Deception, but actually it's Deadly Alliance.
It's basically...
Oh, that stands. My statement stands.
Yeah. The Deadly Alliance on the GBA had one exclusive character that made it into Tekken Armageddon, Mortal Kombat Armageddon, Serena or whatever, and I was like, that's dedication.
Yeah, that grabbed everybody.
So, Wooly, I was at a my school brought us to a stupid like science place for dumb
people, uh-huh.
And nobody cared. And when all the kids realized there was a fucking sick ass arcade in the parking lot, like the teachers were wandering around in the museum alone, going, "Where all the kids go?" And we're all in this arcade. And I was playing this in the arcade for the first time, and just going out of my mind. And someone was playing Blitz next to me. They're like, "Matt, look, there's big titted cheerleaders in the loading screen." And I was playing Tekken 3, and I went, "I don't care." Like, everyone dropped their Cokes and went, "What?"
You're like, "That's nice.
That's cool, I guess."
That's adorable.
Do whatever. Get those tits away
from me. Those are stinkos.
I played a bunch of the Tekken card game on the Wonder Swan.
Shit.
Which...
That's everybody.
I can loan it to you if you've never played it, Matt. It's pretty neat. Like, you collect cards
I'll
that are defeat
you, my horrible nemesis,
kind of.
Yoshimitsu.
I think I do remember that
it's
card
game. It's a neat game. It never got localized, though. So.
Oh, I like that costume.
I don't, actually.
Sorry, but I had
it
to.
It looks like Hotaru.
All right.
You are never going to hit that.
No, that's fine. Yeah. Hey, maybe.
Yeah, I think he'll land it.
That could have been cool.
I think if he tries,
you
land.
Remember his fucking 10 hit.
Yeah, I do. I missed the end, though. Let me get my death copter trick if I can.
It's your trick, huh?
Hey,
it's
there
your
it
secret
is.
Move.
Hey.
Aw, oh, damn it.
KO.
Oh, I saw that. I saw that.
But I can also do the cancel.
Do it again.
Yeah, well. You know.
Only that move. But Willie can do his too.
But there's that. No. Right?
We're going to go this entire video not figuring out the state selection music shit. And someone's going to start yelling at us.
Whatever.
Don't worry about it.
I want to hear the music.
We will listen to the We'll listen to
it lasts
the
so long.
Together.
Hey. I didn't think it would last that long. He's also got the fucking vomit breath and all kinds of crazy shit.
I thought you meant Brian for
vomit
a second.
Breath.
No!
Brian!
That was so close.
Come on, do it. Pat will surely...
He'll walk right into it.
Yeah. He's overconfident.
I need to create some distance on him.
Oh my god, I can't believe you hit him with it already.
Oh, there you go. Yeah.
Wait, wasn't that...
That's it.
Okay, that was okay.
I think you want to go back out here. It's back out here. You know what I think it is actually? I think it's every time we load in, it picks Ace.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Because it loads
but
a lot faster that
music?
Way.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay,
because it's easier that way.
Okay, we need to get into serious business.
Tekken Ball.
We need serious business mode.
You know this came back on the Wii U version.
Shut up, Tag 2. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Y'all thought we were fucking around. But it's about to get real.
Beach ball.
No, we're not ready. Okay. Stop it. We're not ready
for
the iron ball.
I thought we were.
We start at the beach.
Okay. Okay. Right. I'm sorry. I didn't know. I didn't
iron
know
ball is fucking... Tekken,
it's Grandmaster.
I only played Tekken Ball like once or twice at a friend's house.
This all mode is tough to play.
Tekken Ball is the shit.
I won.
You did it.
It's just ping pong with Tekken.
Oh!
This is the prelude to Rose Bowl, obviously.
Yeah.
Oh! Who's playing Horong?
I am.
I saw you try to get a fucking hunting hawk on that fucking ball.
I want it so bad!
Because if he lands it, it'll do so much damage. Yeah, good.
Yeah. Gotta use your short attack.
Oh!
Get
fucked!
Alright.
Get fucking wrecked, son.
In the face.
Bounces off his hair.
All right.
Fight.
Oh, good start.
Oh, bad start.
Oh, there it comes. Don't let it hit.
Yeah, bumping it is a valid choice.
You bump it and then
set spike, man.
Oh, pretty good. Pretty good. Oh, too fast.
No, it's still good, though.
Oh, man, this is so tense.
It's him.
Who needs regular Tekken fighting?
Yeah, no, fuck that shit.
Well, some people play exclusively this, and can you blame them?
Yo, here we go.
Oh!
Fuck!
Oh, you pushed him back from the line!
Yeah!
Oh. There you go.
The most serious of Iron Fist tournaments.
Oh, no.
Sorry.
So the rule is just if it lands behind you, right?
It hurts.
Yeah.
Basically. That's the only way to do damage.
Well, that and if you hit the ball hard enough.
You hit them with the ball. When you turn.
Oh, the fake out.
You gotta hit with bigger moves, man.
Or behind him. Oh, good backup.
I didn't mean to do that.
That was great.
Funny.
This fight's gotten out of control.
Oh, it's crazy.
Oh.
That doesn't do any damage.
No, okay, I'm not trying to.
Yeah, he's right there. It's hard not.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. Who'll get it?
Oh. Hey, that's good spike.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
Nice. Matt's pulling it back.
No.
Down to the wire. Who will win?
Man, that's too much fun.
Tekken Ball.
That's great.
Yeah.
But
I kind of think anybody with like a lot of decent air moves has a slight advantage.
It's whoever has the straightest moves.
Yeah. Mm. We can go gum.
You want to go gumball?
Sure.
Yeah.
Whatever. Yeah.
It's just more damage.
And it's also the weight of the ball.
Oh yeah,
yeah,
like
it
goes faster.
Oh, so okay, so it has more damage and because
that's
of that.
The iron ball is ridiculous because of that.
The king of iron ball tournament.
Oh my god, damn it, that was stupid.
Yeah, that has definitely drop in gravity.
Oh.
Oh shit! Oh.
Damn. Is Liam Neena?
Yeah.
Oh wow, you're fucking rocking this.
Bum, 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 bum,
oh, come on. Oh. Lean with the bold plan to stand at the fucking line.
Right?
He's not crossing it. Oh.
Still a win.
Oh,
my God.
Fucking dominant win there.
I hope I can keep it up. I don't think so, though.
Playing forward.
Oh, he knows the buttons.
Playing forward.
Oh.
What will happen?
Oh!
Dirty moves.
Ow!
Dirty secret moves from Law. Woo. Not as cool as his dad.
Woo. Nah, he's not.
And the only difference is that his dad has a mustache.
Yeah, but isn't Law's story that he did a bunch of bullshit?
Yeah, there you go. Bounce right
and
back.
Paul needed to bail him out.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's anyone's game in the Tekken balls.
Oh! Tier lists are invisible here.
I want to see what it does.
How much damage it'll do?
Ah, fuck.
The fucking flip kick is crazy damage for just one hit.
Big crazy. Yeah, you do the flip too.
And it's weird because Phoenix Smasher wouldn't really hit the ball that much because it would just bounce off Paul's hitbox and not actually get hit by the.
It's because you have to get it way lower
perfectly
than you think.
Yeah, you're right.
You have to get where Paul's pinky is.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking sick. The jumping jab is powerful.
I want to land it so bad.
We can see.
Oh! It had an exclamation point.
Yeah, there you go.
All right.
I've never played it before.
It's a fun extra mode. Man.
No, it's awesome. I only played it in the Wii U version, actually, so.
Who would be crazy for this? Probably.
Jin and King are astounding at this.
Probably.
The King's convict kick is like the best move in Tekken Ball.
It's up to you, Pat.
I'll go with Gum.
Okay.
You're not going to be the king of the iron
it's
ball?
It's first time in like fucking 10 years I played this mode. Give me a break. I'm not strong. Round one. Fight. Yeah, it's my track.
That's a good track.
That's...
What?
Nice. Woo. Good counter. As long as you hit it after them, like at close range, you fuck them completely.
Oh, bye!
There we go.
Yeah.
So Brian Fury's also really good at it.
Probably.
What's Body Splash?
Body Splash.
Square and circle and down forward, or that's the moonsault?
The moonsault. That's what I thought.
Okay. It's been a while, man. It's been a big while. Fuck.
Oh, it still works. Because it just blocks
the
ball.
You know what? It's actually really good.
Yeah, because it just blocks it and bounces it back. Even if King takes a hit, it's still
going
to go.
And it's a weird arc.
Yeah. Now he's going to do
Body Splash.
Oh, fuck.
Like, his Tekken ball?
It's
not
bad. If you do it really late, you'll kill
him.
It's a decent move for this mode.
Is Tekken ball played competitively?
It must be. At least at some point, there must have been.
Yeah.
I think we learned with Catherine to say that almost everything is played competitively.
Yeah.
If it has a competitive mode.
Well, there used to be Melee tournaments with items on. So, yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
my God.
No, that was the glory days.
Melee
was fun.
Kind of.
Oh!
I don't know. It's bigger than ever, but those were when it was recent.
Oh! Oh!
Yeah!
Oh,
shit!
Oh! I know what that does.
What?
You know when you did the big power move, it doesn't seem to do much damage? The ball hit the ground in front of you and did damage.
Okay. Yeah.
That's what it did.
Take Iron Ball.
Yeah, let's take Iron Ball, man.
You guys are practiced up.
Madness.
No, take Dr. B and Gone.
I'll fuck you.
Next match, we'll take Dr. B and Gone.
You can play against yourself, then.
Yeah, sure. I'll do it.
Yeah, you'll do it.
Poor threat.
Blitz ball.
No one's ready.
Round one.
This song.
This is the song.
You don't remember this, Matt?
It's trendy.
Don't really remember.
Yeah!
Hunting Hawk.
Dude, that hit like 3 times.
It's so good.
Because each hit of it touched him.
And then that bass kicks in, man.
But Matt still pulled it back ahead.
Love this song.
Oh! Huge.
Hey.
Fuck off.
Fuck.
Oh, windmill with Eddie must be pretty decent. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it's true, eh?
Bye!
Except for that, yeah.
Because I'm kind of locked into it.
So you gotta be a bit further back.
Hunting Hawk is my favorite air move. It's the best.
Yep.
Yep. It's the best.
The kick at the end, yep.
Yeah, Eddie's moves really power up the ball quickly.
You know, Tatsumaki in Street Fighter EX becomes a hunting hawk, basically?
Yeah.
I did not know that.
Yeah.
Because it has multi-hits in the
air.
Like, it picks you up a little bit.
Oh, fuck off! Nice.
Man. Chip damage is real, Pat.
Yeah, you saw it build up.
I saw it.
Mag. Down, down, and two kicks. See how that works? That might be a decent move for the ball. Oh, God. Well,
but, yeah, but
when you have a minute.
Fuck. Fuck.
Hey.
Hey. Oh. Again.
Hey.
It's like
that was a really good hit.
The insane ping pong matches where you're right up against the net.
Yeah.
Shit.
Just barely.
And he's strong.
Sit out.
Listen to that big ball banging around. You get press start, Liam.
Yeah.
Let's see. Who else is good at Tekken Ball?
Take Dr. B.
I'm not going to take Dr. B.
Damn it.
Can't make me.
Who's bad at Tekken Ball? Probably Gun Jack.
Probably
Gun Jack.
Kuma's gone. Huge. Kuma's gone. Might have a hard time hitting the ball.
He really might. That's
why I can imagine he has a lot of good air moves for it.
Oh, God.
There you go. Can't hit the ball.
Do his unblockable, Pat. It's down, triangle, and X, I believe.
I think that's what they changed it to later. Fuck.
Yeah. With Jack, though, probably his machine gun punches would be, like, decent, too.
That was gonna beat the Earthwind Godfist.
I thought the kick would hit it out of the air, but...
Uh-oh.
Electric Wind?
Electric Wind Godfist.
Whatever, man.
What?!
Yeah, they home.
The correct answer is Doria.
Doria!
What is Doria? Oh, no.
Like, I'm hitting it, but it's not going anywhere.
Committing to a jump is risky.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, so he's shit at that.
Okay,
or
I have
at least,
an idea.
Or at least I don't know how to do it.
What about Dr. B, Dr. B? How about that?
I have an idea. Hold on. I want to do something here.
Okay, what do you want to do something?
Do what you do, whatever you want.
Okay.
He wants to use the spinning sword right at the line. Yeah.
All right, I'm going big confidence.
And Death Copter.
Putting my big balls on stream.
What is happening with Tekken Force mode? Is anything happening with that tonight?
Yeah, it's happening.
Do we have a choice?
It's only like 1 o'clock in the afternoon. It's not that late.
Yeah, but when people are watching this, it's going to be like at night. So that's why I said it like that.
Oh my God.
Is it?
No, it doesn't work. It's not going to work at all.
Do it early. Like, do it now. When you have an open shot. Like. Well, it's just not valid at all. Wow.
Yeah, no. Maybe if let me see if I can spike it.
They knew.
Yeah.
Mokujin, you're smart.
Let's see what happens on the rebound.
Yoshimitsu banned already.
Fuck.
Well, that idea's gone.
Wait, does Yoshimitsu's sword just not work against it?
It does not work against it at all.
Huh. That's news.
That sucks. My vomit.
That
does,
shoots
though.
It straight forward really fast, but it doesn't energize it.
God damn it, Yoshimitsu. You're terrible at this mode.
Yeah.
That sucks.
Yeah. Do it. Go again. Go again. Take Gon and Dr. B.
And he would just make a squirty sound effect.
I'll take Dr. B.
All right.
Iron Ball. It's the master challenge.
So maybe like all peripherals don't work. Like,
yeah, or something like that. What is Gon's fireball?
I think it's actually just Hadouken far back. Let's see.
Oh! Wow, that hit. Really
that was
low.
Yeah, that was skimming the ground and just.
You know what? It's gonna be rough.
Yeah, I was gonna say
it's gonna be rough.
This is the true
especially
fight.
Especially playing on Iron Ball mode and not like anything else.
Gon can't cover this.
Gon, like, his hitboxes are tiny.
He has no room to fucking maneuver or like.
Come on, Gon! Wow.
You got some. You got something.
Ouch! Come on! Thank you.
It's gotta go past the little line.
Because it's not hitting your active hitbox.
Oh god, no, no, no way.
Or your movement hitbox, rather. Fight.
Does Gon have secrets for this mode? I don't know.
He might have a, like, one huge secret.
Like, what tech did competitive
Gon,
Dragon Ball
why play? You have so many secrets?
Holy shit, Gon, come on.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, okay. That was a good
look at that big secret.
Fight forever. Fight forever.
Hey.
Nice. Okay, the drop kick's really good.
Yeah, but he has to, like, hit it exactly right.
Yeah, but he can back up and wait for it.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh.
Defense.
Oh, no.
Shit.
How's that defense, motherfucker?
I was going to say, you
Iron
should back
ball.
Up.
If Iron ball.
Goes, yeah. If it goes over Gon's head, you're fucked.
This motherfucker. I see your fake outs. Piece of shit.
It's not fake outs, it's attempts at hitting.
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Gon can't do it.
That's tough for Gon. That's really tough for
Bakunovic.
Gon.
This doctor went on to make everyone's favorite robot,
Elisa.
Elisa. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's
it's
great.
True.
Is Theodermo just watching movies? Do we have any?
Yo, we should have them all.
Oh.
Yeah!
Gon!
Gon.
Gon's is terrible.
What?
No, it's called
if
loop.
If you say terrible, if you hate good times and fun.
Yeah. Look, we're a fucking SeaWorld right now.
Hey!
Whoa! Amazing.
I fucking hate Gon so much.
Look at this
video. Adventure.
Look at this great.
You're destroying everything.
You're out of your mind.
Da da da.
Yeah,
na, 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 na. Oh no, my salmon.
The greatest story ever told.
I wish Gon would keep going and all the speed and he can show like Jin.
Well, your wish for it to keep going is your my command because it does keep going.
The name
giant
of this
seagull.
Thing is called Loop.
It's not a giant seagull. Gon's just tiny in this sequence.
Look, Gon's flying.
You
can do it.
He's evolve or die. Make your choice.
But then it starts
and
over.
It starts again.
Because, yeah, that's
his
how it
adventure
goes.
Adventure never ends.
And it's the best.
You can play this all day, and everyone will have a good day.
I fucking hate you, Gon.
It's amazing.
His FMV's awesome.
Fuck yeah. Luke.
You know whose FMV's awesome? Brian Fury's.
Isn't he, like, shooting a gun?
Yeah. Shooting a big gun.
Yeah, there's Bay.
Hey, there's my mom, Bay.
No, I'm saying
you're not
that.
In this game.
Oh. Oh, this is the arcade intro.
Yeah.
Yeah, this video was alright, I guess.
Well, they had to introduce the new guy.
Yeah.
I punched.
With the fire pants.
Dirty blood.
Filthy blood.
Filthy. Dirty.
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 So then he's like, whoa.
Oh no. Kazama-style karate is not really great against fucking bullets.
Kazama-style death style.
Happy birthday, grandson.
Oh no!
Nani!
Hey.
Oh, I never expected
he
turned into
an
edgelord.
He, in Tekken 5, Devil Jin gets that move.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a follow up off of Shoryu.
So that was always something fucking nuts about this too is you never see Bison just pull out a gun and
yeah.
shoot Ryu.
Yeah, yeah, but Heihachi's not scared.
Shit.
Fucking Heihachi's like, yo, when Kung Fu doesn't do the job,
shoot that bitch with a gun.
Like all of Paul's backstory or Marshall's or whatever is that their bikes or their restaurants get destroyed.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
they need Iron Fist bucks.
Their material
their life
fucking,
back together.
Their material yeah. goods are broken and they need money.
Yeah.
And I want to be the strongest in the universe.
How is this cop not a playable character?
Oh, come on!
Look at that detailed model.
I fought aliens, you know.
Oh, yeah, and this is Laws. Hey, back to the restaurant that we fucked up. Or dojo, or whatever.
The dojo on a restaurant.
Get back to work, idiots. They're awkward character models.
Yeah.
They look like they're from a Chinese news recreation
yeah.
story.
This was the face of AAA.
Whoa-oh.
I wish Brandon Lee was just like Bruce Lee, too.
Or alive.
Yeah. He's
or
fighting
bad.
Guy Tendo.
Yeah, Armor King!
There he is.
Armor King
no,
is...
That's
no, wait, that's the Son of Havoc.
Oh. Armor King is the fucking shit.
That's the lariat.
Kill him!
That's the same lariat he does to Hugo in that intro to
yeah.
Cross Tekken.
Powerbomb.
Which, by the way, has the best tech
in
music.
He won the Slam Championship.
Sorry to get real.
Where's Armor King?
It's like his dad. He's like, where were you during my big match?
What happened?
The mask is off.
Yep.
And it was Michelle Chang.
And that's him committing suicide, like that fucked up Suda game.
Ogre's blood.
Written in that font.
It's written in, like, the fucking Resident Evil font.
Yeah.
For science.
Yeah, we're doing
science
here.
Bros.
Yeah.
Skull-faced robot samurai
guy. I'm sure this
guy.
Won't turn into a bad thing.
And farty doctor.
This is so such a great
adventure.
Bit. So stupid.
Like 60% of them are just so stupid.
The Mishima Financial Empire. Oh yeah, what? They didn't have voices, yeah. So just kind of random subs.
Remember when DOA 2 had that same shot, but it was a lot nicer?
Yeah. Memories.
Remember memories?
By this point, Nina already had baby Steve Fox. Born with the boxing gloves and everything.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Bitch!
What? I thought I told you!
I remember shit!
Hoo-da-hoo! Oh. Oh, hot and bothered.
Queen Bee.
I love this rivalry.
Beyonce.
Oh, this is a fucking Dead or Alive stage for sure.
Yeah, man. Spin that bowl. / sake cup.
A bowl is most useful when it's empty or something. I don't get it.
Yeah, you gotta keep it full.
I prefer the ones where his
he's doing madcap comedy.
Where he's
comp
like
stuff.
It's just Jackie Chan movies made in 3D.
His hair, though, man.
It's
back
pretty
in the
impressive.
Day,
it was really good.
Damn.
Yeah.
Hey, I modeled this place once in 3D a little bit. Not as good.
Of course not.
It was alright.
Yeah. This was someone's job to do. You
I
did
love
it for
that.
Funsies.
For school.
Yeah. Okay, that was.
Yeah, good. Yeah, yeah. Fixer.
Seek the truth.
Bearer seek lust. That's a good car.
It looks incredible.
How can Eddie steal it?
Like, seriously, these FMVs are so ahead of their time.
I want this life, you guys.
Yeah.
I want this life.
With big empty rooms.
I want to be hand on a window looking out, listening to R. Kelly.
Yeah. Hey, fuck you. Get out of our fucking house.
Eddie Gordo, well known for his choking and punching skills.
Eddie's...
What, is he going to shake him up with his feet?
I feel like Eddie's ending was the most exciting out of all of them.
Kick him with his kicking feet.
Because Eddie's ending is the only one that's like, wait, is Kasuya fucking alive?
I feel like Brennan is closer to having that life than I am.
Yeah, it's true. He's got the big dumb Heihachi statue.
And this, a lot of these are canon in
multiple ways.
So like he Horang didn't win, but this does happen where they're chasing after him.
Buh?
Hey.
Hey.
That's his side throw.
That's a fucking brutal way to kill somebody.
What's
too,
happening? A main character is turning into superpowers.
I guess cool. I didn't need to help him.
Oh.
My rival.
I didn't do anything all along.
Dude, he fucking broke a dude's neck.
There we go.
Yeah, this is the best.
This is the best. Yeah!
Are we in Heihachi Land?
Not yet.
Zaoyu Land. Multiple art styles. You see it?
This looks like the anime that was kind of used for the Bloody Roar Primal Fury.
Yes, it looks like the same studio that probably did that and some of the stuff for, I want to say...
big dumb CG things.
Tatsunoko versus Capcom.
Yeah, maybe. Ah, whoops, I accidentally made my own theme park.
Huh?
Great.
Oh, fuck. These rule, man.
I think
is this band is a good
one?
Yes, they're so good.
Tekken 5s are still better, but this is where the tradition came from.
Fucking, like, you want to see the origin of the sandbag.
Yeah, here it is.
Oh!
Nothing.
Rough.
Zero.
Aho! Aho!
Same animation, yucking it up.
Ha ha.
Akuma just to like die there.
Turns into a bear skeleton.
What? Now they're voiced. Mother.
That's weird.
That is weird.
Is that Jill from Resident Evil 1?
Sounds like her.
Now the key to control Ogre is this pendant. It was all Heihachi's evil plot.
I like Julia better than Michelle.
Heihachi get away with this.
Yeah.
No, Julia, wait.
They shouldn't have been voiced.
Hatred is not the answer. Do you remember why?
This one was a mistake.
I don't know.
It was to protect.
This feels like Unimaro 3D animation.
Now let's go home. Back to Arizona.
Come on, this brings you right back though.
Back to Arizona.
You need this. See, and like, if the camera pans over to the left, T-Hawk is doing the same thing.
Yeah.
The weirdest thing about Michelle Chang is that she's the only person, to my knowledge, that fought Ogre and didn't die.
Mm. This one's awesome.
Yeah.
This is, I think, strong, this is my favorite one. I think this is the best one, actually.
King of Iron Fist.
Yeah.
Well, it also, it shares continuity with the endings of 1 and 2 with that little girl growing
exactly.
up to help Gunjack.
And now she's older. And they're still doing it.
Iron Giant, too.
But they still gotta kill Gunjack. And he's like, nah, I wanna be Superman.
Dr. Abel. It's a little bit of overkill, but...
Yeah.
Fuck nature.
Oh, I accidentally meant to shoot Southtown.
Kill him to excess.
So he has an extended version of that ending.
Yeah.
This is fucking video footage of fucking Forrest.
Look at that!
Look at those titties!
Dude, sure, Mokujin, you fuck.
Piece of shit. Who cares if you know everybody's style?
I want to watch a show that's this.
Yes! On a wooden cabinet. Yeah. Beat her.
All they got is Mokujin.
Stupid wife. Take that. Yeah. Yeah, what you playing over there?
What you my big wooden knockers?
Such a good fucking gimmick.
Yeah, there is an extended version of that of this, isn't there?
Yeah, you have to beat it with his unlockable costume,
where he saves her.
Where it turns out the blast just reflects off his shield.
He shields and protects her.
We're at the Atlantis Resort in Nassau.
Yeah!
Fuck all y'all.
More for me, says Anna. Yeah.
Oh.
Tramp.
Yeah, that's the basic fight between them.
Okay. How about you go be a mother to Steve Fox?
Did
God
Anna
damn it.
Win there?
I guess so. She's yucking
Nina
it up
won.
On the beach.
Everyone got what they wanted.
Yeah, I know I did.
See, this is the part where I got to find out that Brian Fury's ridiculous. So I thought he was just some cool guy.
Yeah,
no,
he's a fucking cyborg.
No, he's not. He's not real.
Yeah, he's a Terminator.
And you're like, what?
How?
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Programmed to enjoy violence.
No, he's not. He's not programmed. He's a cyborg.
Man, yeah. Giant Swing.
He's not a robot
in real life.
Oh. I did it.
It was me that did it.
I beat everyone.
Back before he started melting.
So this is
also canon.
It looks like he's gonna shoot the gurney out the fucking side of the helicopter.
He's thinking about it.
Uh-oh, I sense the devil gene. Yep. What can I throw this motherfucker
like
into?
Like shitty father, like
there
shitty
we go.
Son.
I love doing this.
So, canonically, Paul goes, beats Ogre, like regular Ogre. Then he leaves because he thinks he's won. Jin shows up and he turns into True Ogre, which is what we're watching now. And then Paul is fucking mad pissed off in Tekken 4. He's like, I fucking won the Iron King tournament.
That's true.
And Heihachi just is basically, like, he doesn't tell him about True Ogre. He says, nah, you didn't. Jin won it.
So
also, he didn't win it because I'm the best. I won it.
That's bad.
Originally, Ogre was just an alien-designed fight machine. God of fighting, whatever. But the new canon has retconned it that he's actually been created by Ingrid.
By Gon.
Which is fine.
Superfly!
Hey!
Stronger, better,
exactly.
Faster.
You press start
harder.
On Eddie Gordo and you get Tiger.
Alternate skins get endings.
It's legally distinct from Saturday Night Fever.
This is the best type of
fuck Christie. It's all about Tiger. Best fucking clone of Eddie ever. That's what I say.
Excuse me.
Yeah, Christy sucks.
My Bishojo,
what's her deal even?
My Bishojo figure of Christy says otherwise.
Oh, he's got a point.
Play Gone Again.
Play Gone Again.
Yeah! No, I was going to say...
We still have more stuff.
But that would be a good place to wrap it up if this were any other game. But we go in force mode.
Tekken Force mode. Who's playing it?
How about Wooly and Pat? All right.
They're really good at it.
They're really good
Who
at
you
it.
Like?
Pick your best characters.
Oh, I can't play? I'm pressing start.
No, it's one player.
No, it's one player.
Oh, okay. I thought it was two. I swear.
I like Jin, King, Warang.
Oh, that must be what I'm thinking
of. Heihachi. Paul? Oh, Paul's great. Paul's good. Paul's actually really good for Tekken Force.
Although the newer version of Tekken Force from, I think, T4,
I don't like it.
It wasn't as great, but it was
more complicated.
Yeah, and it was like just Jin, I believe.
No, it was Jin and someone else. No, wasn't it Alyssa and Lars?
In which one?
No, not
in,
six.
In six, you can pick your character.
I mean, I'm thinking of the mode from either 4 or 5 before they even were a thing.
Huh.
Because one in six isn't even called Tekken Force. It's just called
I
story.
I can't think of how fucked up the perspective is right now.
Yeah.
Don't worry about that. Paul is 9 feet tall.
Our art is an illusion.
No, he's 6 feet tall, but he's in like a village for ants.
Oh, food.
Really
Chicken.
No, it was a little more desperate when the guy said, chicken. Barely
licking it up off the
Wooly,
floor.
For fuck's sake.
I just want to land it once. It's fine.
You will land it 0 times.
I can land it once.
You'll never defeat the crack team of Crow and Falcoon.
Yeah, you gotta block.
Blocking in this mode is actually really difficult.
So, if I recall...
Because it locks you into a 2D plane for each character.
Tekken Force was the basis of which they go, maybe we can make an entire game based around this, and
basically.
Then made Death by Degrees.
And the answer was no!
Turns out we can't make a game out of this. Let's do something like make all the moves for this fighting game turn beat 'em up be controlled by the control stick. You'll never defeat Law.
In this mode, it gets weird.
You can do it.
What? He didn't even block that.
What happened there? Did you see what happened there?
I saw nothing happen.
Chicken.
Chicken. All right, pass up.
All right, here you go.
Yeah. A
lot of seconds.
Let's see if I can beat the second stage in the Badlands.
The Badlands.
Okay, you gotta run, though. You only got 36 seconds.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, just run and spear everybody.
Yeah, you can always do the spear into tackle pound pound, but it's a waste of time.
I don't know.
Fuck off! Get in the fucking screen!
Back up.
Beat 'em up rules.
You know the deal.
Phoenix smash everyone's butt.
Phoenix smash the shit.
Oh. Yeah, I really remember thinking this game had two players. I must be thinking of the older ones. Or the
no, this was the... Yeah, maybe the newer ones.
Yeah, because Tekken 6 is story. I'm
at least they kept the spirit
sure
up, though. Like, that's the thing is, when you... Like, it's almost like Smash, where it's like, you release a package with this much content, you can't back down.
Yeah.
You can
never
you
back
down. I'm glad that they left so many fried chickens.
Yeah, they finally took them out of the walls, for fuck's sake.
So from now on, whenever we eat chicken, you gotta say, chicken.
I already do that.
Yeah, he's done it before. I guess these are the Heihachi's Tekken forces.
Yeah.
And he's just like, make sure you stop the Tekken heroes from getting all my chicken.
They got some of it!
But put the chicken all over the place.
Yeah.
This is the military of the Mishima Zaibatsu.
Yes. You have to give them a chance to get my chicken, or else it'll be unfair. That's just stupid.
But then later, Jin gets a cool coat, and then they all start listening to him.
We should
listen basically.
To that guy. Did you see that guy's coat?
I did.
Kuma, of course. Yo, Paul's canon enemy.
Well, yeah, these two are rivals.
Well, we all know desert bears are a thing.
That's not true.
Wait, Kuma has the
devil
gene?
Yeah, it is a thing. There are bears in Afghanistan.
Come on now.
Wait, really?
It's great.
It's fucking cool. You learned that playing Metal Gear. Here you go, Wolves.
All right.
This shit's tough, man.
Yeah, I don't know if we're going to make it past the
darkness.
Imprisoning Paul.
It's not really that dark in here, honestly.
There's actually a lot of light filtering in from the cave.
It's not bad.
Those are artificial lights, aren't they?
Well, I don't know. Who cares?
It's not dark. It's not artificial darkness.
Yeah. If you turn on all the lights, that's basically artificial darkness.
I wish someone would make a light bulb, but it was just darkness.
And it's called a black light.
If you put it, no, and if you put it in a room, the room got darker.
Oh, you mean the dark soul?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
darkness.
I don't think you want that, actually.
I
want
to buy one of those.
I'm not sure if you want
But then
that.
We need an Age of Flame, and it gets really complicated.
And that's when Kuma linked the fire.
Yeah. To impress Panda.
Yeah.
And she didn't even notice.
She didn't give a shit.
When you beat Tekken Force, don't you get something? Don't you unlock something?
You get Dr. B.
Oh, okay. That's what you get for. Yeah, more chicken.
Chicken.
Save that. Oh, there's tons of chicken.
It's going to scroll past it. I can't.
Oh, you can't scroll back?
Yeah, no. You have to do controlled, precise scrolling to maximize your chicken.
Well, he didn't need that one anyway, the one that he went
chicken.
Past.
Have you ever even seen a chicken, Paul?
Chicken. Ba-ba, ba-ba.
Go-go-go-cha.
Go-go-go-cha. Not even a bird.
Yeah.
But, so how come every Tekken Force guy that you're fighting is named after a bird?
That's what the rank of soldiers are called.
That's the final
That's
boss?
Yeah.
Chicken?
Yes.
Yeah.
Turkey!
Who are you fighting?
Load in the waddle.
Oh, you're getting there.
Jin.
Oh, that was a fucking decent shot, Wooly.
Yeah.
That was a decent idea.
And it plays his theme.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you almost got hit into the chicken.
Oh, make sure to get hit into the chicken.
Nice.
This camera sucks.
Yeah,
I used to play Jin's theme on my Winamp all the time when I was doing my fan art.
You used to, like, yesterday?
Yeah. Well, I'm not using Winamp anymore.
Down and square and then triangles.
I don't believe you.
Well, I like doing that. Okay, there we go.
Yeah.
Like the sweep into the forward elbow.
Yeah, that's great. That's fucking great.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. It's the Machine of Fortress.
You got an amazing opportunity to do it, Pat.
Uphill.
This is the strongest fight.
Oh, God.
We believe.
Man.
Fuck.
Do it for the chickens.
See, I don't know about you, Liam, but if I was on a beat-em-up quest in real life and I had to go through several stages, if I have to go up a large incline, I'm quitting the quest.
Adventure
over. Turn around, exactly.
You know
I don't care what's up there.
It's a moral victory, right?
Yeah, I made it really far.
Like, you and beat the bad guy,
you
saved the princess, your giant sword weapon of reward is on that hill.
Yeah. Hey, as long as I put them on watch.
Yeah.
As long as they know.
I could do it.
As long as they change their politics, which is probably the issue.
I just don't feel like going up the incline
it's
right
fine.
Now.
Yeah,
listen,
exactly.
That incline is tall.
There's owls.
Warrior, receive your prize. Nah, I'm good.
Up there? You crazy?
Fuck that shit.
Chicken.
Chicken. Chicken.
Like, I would just fucking call whoever I'm fighting who's at the top of the incline says, not today, but someday.
Phoenix Driver or whatever the fuck this thing is called.
It's really doing
Smasher.
It.
It's the best.
Yeah.
It's like, can you just come fight me at the bottom? I'll send you an Uber.
Just chicken. All right. All right. Let's
You're
see.
You're fighting a giant incline.
Is it Heihachi? Yeah, it's Heihachi. Yeah.
Yeah.
And he's got jacked health.
He's
Way
wearing
jacked health.
Costume too.
He's got P-jacked health.
You might need to land the big gamble.
Remember Heihachi had this costume in PlayStation All-Stars, and it was one of the best looking
ones. Oh, sweet.
One of the best looking ones. He was cool in that game.
What was his costume in Soul Calibur too?
Yeah.
It was
the black gi.
The shirtless one.
And he had the big, yeah.
But yeah, he had other ones in Soul Calibur, didn't he?
With the gauntlets.
I never owned the PS2 version. Or I don't think I ever played it either, so...
I like how his weapons were his gauntlets, right? That was basically the deal.
Yeah, I finally hit it!
Hey.
I finally hit the fucking reversal!
Chicken.
Second Full force LP. Mode is easy.
Oh,
piece easy of when you know the trick.
Oh.
There, we unlocked Dr. B.
New record!
force.
Wait, what? What's force?
96 force.
Like, just your rating?
I think it's how many soldiers you
beat. It should say how many chickens you ate.
Chicken.
It should be called chicken force.
Yeah, I'd say that's Tekken 3.
Okay. All right. No, we nailed it.
What a great fucking game.